So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my American Trucks Simulator series. My name's Leon, I'm going to look after you. Yeah, we're just arriving to pick up our cargo, which I think is this container here on the right hand side. That one.
Let's do this.
Picking up a bitumen trailer. The reason we're taking this job is because it's going to take us up by Vegas.
Okay, here we go.
What I want to do is get, I mean, we've done a couple of jobs since the last episode, nothing overly major. And if we are going to end up in Vegas, we will take a screenshot while we're there for use for the thumbnail. Need to fuel as well at some point. Peach Springs. But yeah, it's kind of, was looking for a job. I wanted to kind of end up in near Vegas, but this job takes us through it. There's a fuel stop right there. Going fuel, I'm not going to rest. We've got about half a bar. I'll try and save that for, as I said, once we get to Vegas.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Well, load installment going off right. Got that one wrong, didn't I?
Turn right.
I want the rest area, I want the fuel. Tank. $5.06 per gallon. Is that per? I suppose if it's per gallon, then that's a blooming good price compared to the UK, anyway. Nope, we take the sign out.
Get ready to turn left.
Wait a minute, we're going to go back the way we've just come. We are as well. Route 66. It's quite a strange work, you know, loop back it's given us. Now, how's the container there when I've got it attached to the back of me? Yeah, I'm sure that last truck ran a red light. Yeah. That's a container that we've got behind us. Or is it a different one? Oh no, it just looks, it's actually a different one, it looks similar. Change. I mean, it's only a 300 mile run. Quick visit through Kingman again. This is where I just dropped off at the Walbart, my last run.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
It's just typical, as we come to a stop, it decided the traffic started to move. Cara, if you're watching this, I'm recording this, as I said, after I joined you in your stream where you were saying about crashing. It's turned into one of those ones for me as well. Yes, we're only going to we're going to go through Las Vegas according to the directions.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Historic Route 66.
Exit right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Coca-Cola truck in front. I mean, Vegas is one of those places I'd love to visit, but I've got a feeling it could cost me a fortune if I did. It'd be probably one of those places I would avoid. But then I suppose you could just go to a show or something. Well, Electrolux. might be able to do this without sleeping. Which would be good. Speed. Roughly now. Yeah, I think you need to get your car sorted, it sounds a bit rough. I do have an add-on for lights, make for like real bits and pieces. It's kind of it's the first time I really noticed. I've got control, cruise control on. Oh, drifting a bit too far onto the inside. I think it's one of those days, Picara. Through the desert areas. And notice originally that the speed limit had changed. Welcome to Nevada. 20 miles to Vegas, 21 miles. Miles to go. Tropicana Avenue. Oh, I should have exited. Gone for a jaunt round Las Vegas. If we get another exit, we're going to come off. Don't think we are. There might be one up here. airport to ahead from the looks of it. Oh, it's not, it's the air, like an air race. Come off here.
Keep left.
That's for Los Angeles. Yeah. We're going to come back and visit Vegas properly.
Keep right and then exit right.
That was quite good that we sent call them, you saw the kind of air races.
Keep left.
There they go, off to our right.
Keep left.
Try something. Another plane. Oh, it is there. Seeing this, we need a screenshot. Let's try and do it before we have to sleep. It's just about 2.5 hours drive left to go. See if we can get that time down a bit. Roadblocks. Man, that was close. I mean, that's what you call it. I mean, that we should have locked up the brakes when we hit them there. I've done this bit of the drive before. Virginia, it's the Virgin River. Yeah, I reckon we should get this done before that gets too tired. Or it gets too dark as well. I mean, I think if we're taking it, I mean, what I'm trying to work out is because we picked this up from a roadwork site, I'm expecting that we're taking it to. That's not what we report. I'll take it probably to a chemical factory, I would reckon.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Let's do the scales. Yes, I know my vehicle's not in a perfect state. It's a blooming lamp, a signpost. Oh, I missed the truck, get past, because I'm coming behind you. I do like some of the bits and pieces that have gone into this game, because I mean, look, the fact you're passing near this church house, it's in an area that's not drivable. The fact it's all there. Stop over there, but I've only got an hour and 20 to go on this drive. Dixie State University. You're not redlining yet. 60 miles to go. Speed limit's just gone up to 80.
Keep left.
Oh boy. I'm yawning. Truck driver's yawning. Time, gained 4 minutes over that last stretch. Now it's red line. Cedar City. 22 miles to go.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Right, we're coming off here into Cedar City.
Exit right. Keep left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
One light
Go
change.
Go straight on.
One light change. Waffletopia. Ned's Bar and Grill, making it growing great again. We've still made up, we're still ahead of time. We've made 10 minutes up. We were lucky with the way that junction panned out for us. I'm also doing is keeping an eye out for a rest place, because once I've kind of pretty much done this, driver's going to have to rest. And I had hoped to
Get
be able to show off. There's a new DLC out for this for new trailers, but fortunately, I'm not high enough level for it. Oh, you sod.
Turn left.
This is. I'm going to get late. Let's get a bit closer, then I'm actually going to jump out and do a screenshot at another one. I think that could be a better one. I don't know which one I'll use. You'll know by now. Probably that one. Still telling us we're actually made time up, and we've got the map icon now for destinations. That's good. It's a climb up a hill to it. And let's say this is one of the reasons I love this game, is because you keep finding unique things about it. And I said that, you know, the trains I love compared to the British train. Well, British trains, you don't really get that many.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Well, there's a rest place up here. That's good. So that means somewhere we can take the truck, park it up. Done a good job if you'd been doing it all by hand.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Right, let's have a look. Damage the trailer slightly. It's an uphill reverse as well. It just doesn't want to go where I want it to go. Let's try. Oh, I had it. It was accepting it. Didn't take any points off me for the damage. That's good. Right, I'm gonna park the truck up in that truck area we saw. I've been here before. No, I haven't. It just looks the same. And I like the fact that, you know, driving around the mine with a truck just seems... It'd be good if your truck got dirty in it. Yes, I know, we're getting tired. I'm just about to try and do. It's not acknowledging. Right, so there we go. We're going to rest here for the night, and then we're going to pick up some jobs. Moving forward a bit more, we have hopefully going to have the convoy with Elise Picara very, very soon. But please do like, comment, subscribe, and come back for another episode. I'll see you again.